and it's beginning to look a lot like a rivalry game between the Vermont Catamounts and the Wildcats of New Hampshire. Two foes from Hockey East collide next on ESPNU. Today, we're at legendary Gutterson Fieldhouse in Burlington. It's one of college hockey's great border battles, the Wildcats of New Hampshire and the Vermont Catamounts.
In front of the net, just put a man in front and shoot everyone right there.
There it is, Milo with a beautiful pass to Jack Downing, and it's 1-0 Vermont, and an unlikely power play goal for the Cats.
Well, you just start putting guys out after a while. If your power play is that bad, you don't even worry about five guys or offensive players. Just get five guys to work. But this was a shot from the point, nobody in front, but Vermont hunted down the rebound. It was loose, they won the battle. Jack went to the front of the net, Downing went to the front of the net, and great play from behind the net. There's that little play, good quick pass. And again, UNH is so aggressive killing penalties that they didn't have time to get a man back in front. Right there,
perfect timing.
There's Kessel, shoots and scores. We just talked about the offensive defenseman from Wisconsin, and there he gives the Wildcats a 2-1 lead.
Jumps into the play there, that's what offensive players do. Puck's just hanging there. Presence of mind just to jump in. Good quick wrist shot again through traffic.
Here's Sislo coming in with LeBlanc. He scores! A 2-on-1. And it's 4-1 New Hampshire.
Again, Vermont has a great scoring chance at one end. The save is made by Foster. Puck comes up the wall. A mistake made by Vermont. Ends up LeBlanc getting a 2-on-1. Makes a great play on Spillane. We're getting a goal scoring change right here. Now here's the shot right there. Great save by Foster. Okay. Vermont. Four guys get caught deep. There's a turnover. Right there you see Downing come in actually and give up the 2-on-1 instead of just pulling out. And a great play by LeBlanc.
Here's Milo now. Still dangerous on this power player, the Catamounts. McKenzie to the front. They score! Deflected in. And it's a two-goal game.
What a play. What a power play. Irwin makes a beautiful play. Goes in, almost scores on a beautiful backhand play. Now we're going to, pucks are going to go out to the point, and you're going to see another nice pass right here. Bach is the man in front that scores the goal, but it's just a beautiful shot from the point. There's the pass through the box. Excellent play by McKenzie. And Fox got a stick on the ice and has a wide open net. What a beautiful power play goal. And then more confident because that was a beautiful power play goal by Fox.
LeBlanc off for Kip. He's walking in. Oh, what a shot. Oh, my. Just picked his corner and hit it.
Well, as good as Vermont was offensively on that power play, this sequence in their own end was terrible. Everyone is where they should be, but no one attacked the man with the puck. Watch how much time he has. Right there. Kip can walk in, nobody goes to him.
And they look a much different team now than we saw a month ago.
Big win in Hockey East for New Hampshire. They go to 7-6-3, 7-2-2 in Hockey East. They will stay ensconced in first place for now.